make
redemption. Redemption from last year. So I almost did the same stuff that I did last year. God stood up to me this time, and I think that was my time for sure, because I just woke up really quick and still went and made the team. So happy. I'm so beyond my emotions right now. Like, this is what I wanted in my life. It didn't come last year, it didn't come in 2015, but I think God's time is the right time, and I think this is the right time.
Were you thinking about those falls from NCAAs and USAs?
Yes, that thing has affected me years and years, because I'm like, how comes I'm falling down year by year, not only in the meet, just in the championship, in the USAs. Now it's like, no, I have to fix this. But I never had that stay in my mental. I had to get away with it. And whenever I start coming up with that, I start watching Diamond Leagues, the Sipushes, the World Championship, Olympics, and just bring the positive vibe of what I should do and what I should be doing. So I'm so thankful right now. I'm so happy. I'm just ready to go to London and try and medal or something.
What's the difference between this year and previous years?
Training. The volume of training this year went way up. I'm like 105 miles. I trained like a 10K guy. I run road races without a problem. Went to the world cross country. So I think it's the mileage and the group that I am with, because the group is very inspiring. Once Kareer, Shadi, Paul made it, I was like, we're not gonna be the one missing. So me and Hillary was like, I was asking Hillary, are you the one missing? I was like, no, I'm not the one either. So let's go and do it.
How much has your volume increased? Like, what were you doing before you joined
IAP? I was doing like 60 miles a week, and now I'm 105. Speed workouts, I was doing like 10 times 400, 8 times 400. Right now I'm doing like 30 times 400, 25 times 400.
30 times 400?
Yeah, with 65, 64s. So it's the volume, that's why I run pretty much easy today. Feeling well, and I'm so thankful, guys. I don't want to do a lot of interviews, please. I'm so happy.
What was it like racing with, it was really close between you, Hillary, yeah. Andy, only two of the three. Was there any
me
running with fear in a bit?
Of course, because I knew for sure this race is going to come down to four people only. Me, Andy, Evan Chiego, of course, and then Hillary. But I was putting Chiego on his level. And I'm like, okay, I'm going to work on these two guys to see, figure out where I am. Obviously, I didn't go to Diamond League this year to run faster like them. But I went to a meet in Portland just to test out. And right now, I'm just happy. I'm beyond happy. I'm going to sleep so good tonight. Thank you so much.